could be wrong. Cross the bridge, and we get to the next area. Just like that. We'll try and steal this, this little bitch. Give me your right arm, please. Round two. Miss. There we go. How much experience we get out of that? I'll take it. I'll take it. The main thing was that I snatched the right arm. Yeah. This is Barrett's place. Yeah, fucking hit him. He's a techno freak. A waste of time. What's up, dick face? Barrett, that's very naughty. Don't be destroying towns now. I'll buy one tent to help you out. What shitty weapons you got, fuck? Alright. Yeah. So you can sell. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Yep. Garbage. What about you? What do you got? I'll listen to your story. Don't mean much to us poor folk. Alright, you saw some good shit. Yeah. Cool. Think there's something in the well? could be wrong. That's right. I wouldn't know. My husband used to be such a strong man. Ooh. Little princess is glitching out there. Alright. What's in here? Yep, something in here. Probably an inn. Lovely. 50? Oh. I'll gladly stay your shitty, dilapidated, establishment for 50 gil. No. Okay. Tent. Next train come. Yeah, just go straight there. There's nothing keeping me. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, my. With his fucking red eyes, it's like no one uses coal anymore. You do what I say. You do what I say. Scarlet. And in truth, Shinra didn't give them anything. Got to understand. Look at all that pressure. Fine. My coal. My coal mines. My father and his father before him. He protected the coal. But then suddenly everyone got burned to the ground. Yeah. Fucking Shinra. Mm-hmm. Boom, boom, boom. I saw that, you know, explosions at reactors was really cool, so that's why I decided to join up with the people that killed my relatives, and I joined Avalanche. I get so pissed! Continue the story on the train, Barrett. We was close ever since we was kids. Oh, yuff yuff. The Golden Saucer music? It's coming. Yay! Golden fucking saucer, baby! Out in the middle of a desert. Because fuck it. Home of the Colosseum. Home of the chocobo racing. Just drop a save. Now there's a man right there that sometimes appears, and they can exchange a gil for GP. Oh. No way. I don't have GP yet. Can you give me GP, you fat fucking bird? No. Don't pay. How much have we got? Oh, we don't even have enough for, okay. I guess it's gonna be single pass. GP limit 10,000, okay. Do I have any GP at all? I think this is the only place I can save, yeah? Hmm. No way. We're in. Let's have fun! Mmm. Yes, reverse psychology, it always works. I don't give a shit! Rawr. Be mad. Alright, who are we gonna take? We're gonna take Yuff Yuff, we're gonna take Tifa, we're gonna take Ares. So many choices. So many choice. I think we shall take, I think there's an achievement for Barrett, yeah? You get the Barrett date. Yeah, go on a date with Barrett in the Golden Saucer, worth 10 points. Degeneracy. Alright, so, let's see. Is there an easy way of forcing this achievement? I recommend setting a save before entering Cosmo Canyon. Well. Yeah. There is a way to kind of glitch it. So, I'll take Ares. Sorry, Yuffie. Oh. I mean, sorry, Tifa. Oh, she didn't like that. I wonder what Yuffie says. Nah. Event Square. Ghost Square is where they have the hotel where I believe you can drop a save. Wonder Square is where you get the machines though. Let's go Wonder Square. Oh, Eight Sith? He's like, I don't know. He knows exactly where he is. Speedrun. Oh, foreshadowing. What you say? Yep, One Square Games, or the guy at the front, who like appears like one, like it's a percentage chance. Right. There's actually a lot of Chivos in this particular place. Would you believe? Okay, so. Which one are we going to try to get? This torpedo attack, speed square. The snowboarding game. Double your GP prize in the Super Dunk minigame. Okay, double. Alright. too much sauce on it. I can do this. Damn it. I can do this game. Shit. It's so precise. No! No! I don't want to lose too much money in this game as well. You can believe I use save states for this normally. Right, this is the run. Nothing but net, like Chef Curry. I didn't call glass, so. Backboard. Backboard. Fuck! I need to get 5 in a row, and then, like, it gives me the chance to double, I think. So precise. So precise. We're not leaving this game until we get the Chivo. This is gonna be a long Chivo. Alright. Papa. Hate this game. Hate it. All for the Chivo. All for the Chivo. You see, I'm straight. I'm concentrating. Glasses are pushed back. To have to be 10 in a row. This fucking game. Fuck! Nah, I'm leaving it. I'll come back to it, but Jesus. Okay. Alright, what's upstairs? I think there are certain games that are off limits, yeah. The surfboarding one, I mean snowboarding one, some dude's on it. Superbike, someone's on it. Well, actually, I think I can get on that one. Yeah, I can. Not yet. Or we can do this one. Yeah, we can do this one, hell yeah. It's time for Mog's house. I'm an expert at this game. He's Pippa-pop-poop-o. He is old. That's 28 in human years. Pippa-pop-poop-o. No Mog. Lol. All right, give him a nut. He loves them nuts. Oh, he needs more. Needs more. I like how he bows. He's like, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Oh, still needs more. Have another nut. Nope, one more. Just right. Now we leave him. Yes. This is the game that we play on Sunday afternoon. Do it, bitch. Nice. Well, time for him to go to bed. Oh, but wait. Visitor. Oh, shit. Female? Ooh. Get your ass on that mushroom. Have some nuts. Have some nuts, fool. No, he needs more nut. More nut in his belly. Ooh. That should be sufficient. Sufficient nut in his gullet. I wonder if I can pause. No pause game. No. No pause. Twenty past four. There are some things that might get off the line. So. Alright. He's gonna do it. There we go. Good little Mog. Impress the lady friend. Yep. And possibly the best ending of any video game. So there's Mog. Then there's Mog friend. Mag. Good natured. Yes. Alright, so we got one and two. Don't worry, they've already started. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Oh, holy shit. Oh, baby. Did you see the yellow Mog? Ooh, cute. Achievement locked. Love story. You dirty dog. 12. 12 offspring. GP, thanks, mate. Alright. Alright, I will be right back. I need to check on some laundry. In the meantime, you can listen to Show Me the Music.